Good morning, my dear kids. Today we will learn how to write cursive letter D.
Letter D is little tricky. So see how we do it. Start from the top line. Go down. Then loop it behind. Then come to the bottom. Then go up towards the top. And then move it like this. And then end it with the curve. This is letter D. Once more. Go down. Loop it behind. Then move up. Then end with little curve. Once more. See the hand movements carefully. Like this. It's letter D.
Thank you.